So what's going on, everyone? My name is Mr. Dalek JD. Thank you for joining me for some more custom zombies. Today we're playing a map called Labyrinth V2 made by MJPW Gaming. You'll find a link in the description where you can check out the map. I currently think at the time of this video going up, there isn't a download link. Some stuff's been fixed, but I'll link you to the UGX thread anyway where the download link will be hosted. But today I'm playing with Prestigious Key. You can check out his channel linked in the description. But we're on a huge, crazy adventure in this. So I hope you guys enjoy it and let's go. Right, welcome to the Labyrinth.
Welcome to the Labyrinth V2.
Yeah.
This map was actually made by my friend MJWP Gaming.
You can shout out to him.
A link, or actually, I don't even think there's a download for this right now. It's being completely fixed.
We'll put a work in progress link in the description.
Once it's down there, I will put a link to the map so you can go download it for yourself and play it.
Yes, I have no idea about this map. I know it's some sort of maze labyrinth type thingy. I'm seeing a 3D printer. It's getting me pretty hyped. I've got an Atlas 45 pistol.
I don't know how to get this right here.
You don't know how to get this?
I don't know how to get that.
With some weird Thompson camouflage. It's pretty sick. How do we get
out
of here?
Check out the door at the end down there.
Yeah, I'm noticing a weird symbol on it. Where's that symbol from?
Black Ops 3.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I was like, huh? Am I tripping? This is maybe like a little teaser. This is a teaser to keep us going to Black Ops 3 Zombies.
The Atlas 45 is pretty beast mode. I like this pistol.
It is.
I don't have any points. Sweet.
You have no points. Where do we go? There's a door for 1,000. There we go.
Oh, buddy. You just opened up the labyrinth.
I don't think this was a good idea. I know there's an MSMC on the wall in here. I might have to pick that up, actually.
There's a box. We can run into the box.
Oh, what? The box is up here?
Yeah.
All right. See, I'm a complete noob.
Let's go ahead and...
speed multiplier. Oh, of course you have to nab the cheeky points from that.
Yeah.
So we're essentially in like a zombie maze. This is going to be quite confusing. I'm trusting Ryan on this one.
Oh, there's signs now. This is weird.
Stamina up. Does it actually take you to where these signs go? That's the question. What the heck is that?
That's multiplier milkshake.
Ooh.
If you get that, that's what I'm saving up for first off. But if you get that, that's a extra... I guess triple the amount of points every kill.
Alright, I'm down for that. Hey, you weren't lying.
We did it.
You found the mystery box. Ooh, look at all these guns, man. This is sick. And I got the python.
I want the python.
This python is rubbish, man. I'm not going to go too far away. Oh, double tap. What did you get?
Yeah, I got the python too.
Hey, we're python brothers.
Yeah.
Whoa, what the heck? Oh, it's just a little random thing. Doesn't
it won't
do anything.
Be too random for much longer.
Whoa, can you see it's like a kind of like Egyptian pyramid if you look up towards the middle?
Yeah, we're gonna have to go there.
Can we go there now?
We need lots of points.
Oh my god, lots of points. Don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. It means we get to slay a lot of zombies, which is always good. What's this, a teleporter pad?
Yeah. Let's go this way. Oh shoot, not that way.
No, definitely don't want to go that way. Are you confused now? I'm trusting you.
If we go this way, we can let him run to us.
Alright, only if you're sure. But I do want to go back to the mystery box at some point. Oh, what's that? Monkey. Oh, you can buy monkey bombs? That's neat. Oh.
There's a door right here.
Oh, good.
But they won't spawn back here, I don't think. So if we could just...
We could go back to the start of the map, you know?
What? I just realized that we're Black Ops 2 character models.
Yeah, man. From the multiplayer. I don't want to give your guy a character name, but I can't think of one. Guys, in the comments, what does Prestige look like? What would his name be?
What does Mr. Dalek JD look like?
Well, let me get out in the light so you can see.
I think I know what character model you are, but I want them to decide.
Go for it, yeah, and I want you guys to decide on Ryan as well. I feel like because we're so far away... We're like so deep in this maze. It's going to take a long time for these zombies to actually get to us. I think these zombies are all coming from the spawn. Don't know if you've realized this.
Yeah, I think they are.
This is a terrible gun for getting points.
You don't like it?
I mean, don't get me wrong, it's good, but we're only getting like 40, 50 points. Ooh. Whoa, did you hear that?
Yeah, custom voiceovers.
Oh my god. That is sick.
Whoops.
That's alright, it's fine. Right, where's the box? I'm gonna pretend I know where it is.
You gonna run back there?
Yeah, I've just got... Oh no, not there.
I'm saving up for multiplier.
How much is multiplier?
4,000, I think?
Oh my god. Ryan, I'm...
But it's worth it, dude.
I am lost. I am lost. Actually, no, I'm not. Am I? No. I'm lost. No, I'm not. Am
I
lost? I found a mystery box location and stamina, but I'm trying to remember where you showed me to the box.
It's back towards Speed Cola.
Oh, that just means nothing to me.
All right, hold on. I'll come save you from the
labyrinth. By Speed Cola. I'm by Speed Cola.
You run, like, behind Speed Cola.
All right, I think I got this. No, I don't. This is a dead end. Oh, man. It's all right, though. I've got a python. It's all good. It's all good, boys.
I'm coming for you.
Hey, go this hello. Way.
It's actually backed by a multiplier.
You lied to me. Oh, shoot. You lied behind you.
Whoa.
You lied to me.
Every single time your guy puts one bullet into the magnum, I hear going, S-ch,
s-ch, s-ch, s-ch. It's because my guy's just epic, man. He has to just make loud noises for every action he does.
Here, listen to mine.
Ooh, right. Galil. Not too bad.
Hey, listen to this, listen.
The sound is delayed. Is that the same for me?
Yeah.
Oh, whoa, what is that?
Time warp.
What does this do?
Slows down time.
I want to see these zombies slow. Oh, look at them. Slow motion. You can't hit me. You can't hit me. Aww.
I shot him in the face.
It's a pretty... I like that. That is a
I
cool...
I like that, too.
That's a cool little...
Oh, it's only 3,000.
Hey, you're so close to getting it, then. Actually, you know what? I think I'm going to save up for this as well, because... You're going to spend 3,000 on this, right? But you're going to earn that back very, very quick, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Hey, just so you know, there's a 3-perk limit, or a 4-perk limit.
Oh, no.
Until later.
I cry every time. I don't know where the hell...
I'm coming to get it.
Don't know where the hell you are.
I'm coming back to Milkshake.
All right, I'm just camping by Milkshake. I'm going to... Oh, you bought it. Uh-oh. Right, I'm just going to grab all the zombies. Right, I want you to shoot some zombies. I want to see how many points you get. Okay.
That was just a regular, now headshot time. Watch your back, watch your back.
Is spawning behind me?
Oh, no!
Oh, Prestige is pissed.
I don't even know what happened. Like, I started to reload for some reason, and now my 3,000 points was wasted.
Oh, you lost the perk. That sucks.
Yeah, because I went down.
Oh, that sucks. I feel for you.
It's because I had the stupid python. And for some reason, I went to try to reload. I don't know why. Goodness.
Lesson learned.
I'm going to buy the MSMC.
I said this at the start. It's going to be a good gun to buy. I swear, we need to be able to open this 3D printer. Oh, what's that? Is this infinite ammo?
Yeah.
Right. I'm trying to remember where this milkshake is. There it is. Right, please, can I not suffer the same fate as Ryan there and not get down? I'm going to just stay by Speaker, actually.
I need to get the MSMC.
This infinite ammo was very useful, wasn't it? Alright, this milkshake's pretty good. This milkshake brings all the boys to the yard.
And they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours.
I get
copyright.
I get like 250 points maybe per kill, maybe a little bit more. Not bad. With double points and this milkshake perk, I think you'll be laughing. Are you just camping in the spawn?
Yeah, I'm trying to build my points back.
Fair enough, matey. Fair enough. I feel like we need to like make a call and just look a little bit more of the map, because These rounds are going pretty quick. I can't believe it's only round 7.
Try to use a grenade.
Oh, whoa. That's like out of Exo Zombies.
Yeah, Exo Launcher.
Hey. Mate, that is creepy. These new voices are scary as anything.
Scary as pie, scary as pie.
Why is the MSMC gold? It's like, it's shiny on the wall.
Oh, it's because I bought it.
Oh, see. Oh. All right, it's this lost zombie. There it is.
Are we going to just hold out again?
Yeah, I say this is a good strategy so far.
All right, I'll stay in the spawn. Build my points some more.
I'm just going to stay just outside the spawn. But it's still early days. Like, I feel like there hasn't been a lot of zombies per round. I mean, we've got like 31 this round. You're getting a lot of them as well. Come on, zombies. Come here.
Python's still a one hit.
Oh, I'd hope so, round 8. Probably like about... Like, you never really get guns from the box on like round 2. You get what I mean? Like, getting the Python at, like, round 2 or 3. Of course it's going to be so good. You getting a lot of zombies?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's why I'm getting, like, none.
Oh, gosh. I'm running up the stairs.
Do you know where Jug is? Is Jug in this maze?
Yeah.
We are getting ourselves some of that. Oh, boys. Boys, behind you. Behind. Oh, it's all good. Oh, double points. Wait, I want to see how much... Oh, 360 when you shoot him. Looks like 320 when you knife.
Got my milkshake again.
Good. How's the milkshake feel?
Feels good. Let's go to the jug.
How do you remember the layout of this?
I played the original Labyrinth, and this is the same map.
Layout, yep.
Yeah.
This is some crazy...
Hey, you want to know some facts about this map?
Let me open this. Go for it.
This map was based off of a children's coloring book maze.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Jug is right over here.
Yeah. Love myself some Juggernug. And you're just launching grenades? They look like little coconuts.
Little coconut grenades.
Bam. Get sniped.
All right, we're almost to the middle now. I think there's a door right here. Yeah.
2000, cool.
2000, yeah. Here's the model 1887.
Hey, is it akimbo or is it just the standard?
I think it's just standard.
Oh, what's the point in that then? Not going to buy that. I want to spin the box some more, see what cool guns we can get. I notice we walk past like a bit here, it says mule kick. All right. I feel like I'm just going to steal a load of zombies here, and I'm sorry, Ryan. Sorry.
It's alright, as long as you're going to open the door.
Oh, I see. I see how it is. Oh, ready to slow down time? Whoa.
Door. Whoa.
This is so cool how it works. Like, this could legit be a drop in Black Ops 3. Like,
I feel like it could too.
I'm not saying it is, because I literally do not know anything, but I'm saying like it could work.
Oh, a max ammo.
Yep, I'm going to...
Whoops.
Ah, never mind. I was going to waste a little bit more of my ammo before picking it up, but...
I didn't think you were down there. I saw you right as soon as I popped into frame.
It's alright. We know Ryan.
You have all the zombies, dude.
Do I?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, wait. Hold on. I got one right here.
It's because they all spawn from, like, spawn and then make their way into the maze. Should I try and make a crawler?
Yeah, if you want to. You got enough points, I think, to make it to the middle.
Right, grenade off the wall. Oh, that is sick. I think I made one. Yeah, I did. Right, I want to go to the mystery box. Ryan's like my tour guide. He's showing me every... No!
Oh, boy. All right.
Never mind.
Next round.
Never mind. God damn it. Oh, man. I saw it as well. I shouldn't have done that. Ah,
the zombies spawn in quick.
Oh, they really do. I like the little round music. It's like a heavy metal guitar riff.
Heavy metal thunder,
lightning. Oh, yeah, these zombies. Oh my god, are you? No, 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 no.
That guy would not die.
You good? You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Thank
Mother
God.
Mother effer!
Yeah, it's just unlucky, man. Did you have jug?
No, but I had multiplier again.
Ah, man. This is just not your day.
No, it's not. I don't know. I was shooting with my MSMC like crazy.
Right. Can any spawn behind you?
Yeah, that's how I died.
Oh, crap, man. Well, we'll keep on the lookout.
Just trying to build some points.
I feel bad because I'm stealing them, but I don't want to. I'm going to stop. Go for it. Go kill all the zombags you see. I'm going to just try and defend you. But we also need to try and make a crawler as well. At some point. And I'll buy all the doors, because I'm a nice chap.
And you have 10,000 points already.
Yeah. That too. Oh, what's that? Slow down time. Alright. 8 zombies left. Should we try and make one a crawler?
Yeah. I'll do that right now.
I see you. With the tactical grenade.
There we go.
We've got some fast ones, even though it's slow. Oh, no! Oh, there you go. I thought you're going to kill, like, all of them. Bam.
All right. I got points again.
Good.
Man, some really bad luck on this one so far.
Real bad
heck?
Luck. I feel so bad because I'm just here like, yo, 11. All
right, hold on. I got to get this again.
For a second, I was like, why is it not letting you get it? Right, where's the box?
Over this way.
I'm going to get something epic out the box. It's going to save our lives.
I sure hope so.
I'm predicting it. We've got some cool weapons in this box as well, don't we?
Yeah. Hey, do you want to get double tap?
Is it 2.0? Ray gun!
Yeah, it's 2.0.
Oh, yeah. Hell yeah. Let's go, baby. I'll let you off because you've got so little points.
Yeah.
Right, I feel like spinning the box one more time. Because the Galil's it's not running out of ammo, but it, you know, it's half... Oh, okay. Okay, Mr. Teddy Bear. What the? That is such a creepy laugh. Did it say bye-bye? It kind of did, yeah. Right, where is the box?
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Looks like it's, I don't even know. Let's go to the middle.
Oh, wow. Oh, I can see the light.
Oh, it's right over here. Over.
I'm not lost anymore.
All right. Stamina up comes in handy in this maze.
Oh, I
maze
bet.
Maze of wonders for sure.
I've got 3 perks already. I should kind of really think about my last one.
I think it's
probably
in here?
Speed. Oh, yeah. I can see the light getting a bit brighter. There we go. Right, come on. Let's pray that we get a good gun. Come on. I see that cell 3.
Ripper.
Should I get it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Why not?
So I'm gonna grab a weapon. I need.
So the thing is, I'm playing in windowed mode, so I can't see my ammo counter very well. So, ooh, Ripper Brothers.
Why am I getting the same exact weapons you get?
I know, it's weird, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right, come on, cell 3. Ooh, should I? Do I?
I would. Yeah.
Yeah. Right, I'll do one more. One more, and then we'll start going through the map. One more. Come on, cell 3. Let's go. Oh, yes!
Yeah,
boy!
We're gonna need that.
Are we?
Yep.
Oh,
let's start doing the Easter egg.
There's an Easter egg?
Yeah.
Oh my god, see, I'm learning something new every day.
Alright, you're gonna have to open the doors, though.
Yeah, of course. Oh no, your 600 points will open doors, right? Right, so what is going on? Oh, PhD flopper.
Look at this.
Weapon disposal? What does that do? Is that part of the Easter egg?
I don't know.
That's straight out of Exo Zombies Carrier.
There's a door here somewhere.
Yeah, there we go. Oh my god. Whoa. We're at the pyramid. What the heck? Oh, okay. Were you supposed to blow this down? Right, chuck some grenades as well, help out. Guess you've got to be right near it.
Or maybe we just got to shoot it.
Hey, there we go. That is sick. Can we get in yet? Nope. And boom. What? What?
Shoot that panel.
Shoot the panel? Bam. Okay. Okay, energy source to fry their circuits. Whereabouts?
So, remember those blue things that we were looking at? They look like little generators?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You gotta shoot those with the Cell 3, I think.
Okay. Let's go find them, then.
I think there's one over here, too.
Yeah, because I saw them, and I was like...
Oh, yeah, here's one right here.
Right, so I'll shoot it, right?
There we go.
Did that... Is just one shot does it?
Yep.
Made a kind of...
I think that there's one back where the mystery box is. I saw it.
All right. Trust in Ryan on this one.
Back where the mystery box is.
See, this is so confusing. Right, here we go. You ready? Oh, zombie died.
Back to the middle.
Back to the pyramid. Let's go. Do you know how many of these generators there are?
I think there's four.
All right. So we got 2 out of 4. That's not bad. Uh-oh. The kind of guitar riff just, like, puts tension. You're just like, crap. Well, this is a nice area. You got, like, you got a Chicago typewriter. I keep calling it that.
You can run on that side, and I can run on this side. I think there's enough room.
Yeah, let's go for it. Hey. Oh, I get hit markers now. This is cool. So yeah, you definitely need this kind of multiply milkshake when you're using the ray gun. Because normally you get, like, no points whatsoever. Oh, what did I just get? An insta.
Watch out, because they spawn on the floor.
Yeah, I'm seeing that. Right. World at War's melee knife system, please don't fail me now.
For those of you that have been around on my channel for a while, you should know that I played the original version of this map and I uploaded it. I'll link that down below in the description as well so you can check it out. But if you remember, I trained a lot in this middle part. It looks a lot different now, like updated graphics and everything.
Yeah, I just knifed a zombie in it. Got a nuke, so I apologize for that.
That's cool.
But I've got a ray gun.
Points anyway.
I've got a ray gun, so we can make crawlers like super easy.
You could buy ammo for your pea shooter in the pyramid, by the way.
I don't have a pea shooter anymore. I swapped it. I've got ray gun and cell 3, which is a pretty good mix.
That's a beastly setup right there.
Yeah, this is like a dream setup.
I bought the pea shooter to build points.
Is it really crap? Or is it... Okay.
It's pretty crap.
Yeah, it sounds like they've, like, purposely made it crap for you to just build points with it. Right, I got a crawler. All good. All's good, boys. Right, I think it's cell 3 time. I've not shot any zombies with it. Okay, so if the zombies are lined up, it's a collateral. I like that.
That thing's actually pretty good for being in World at War.
Oh, yeah, like, like surprises me what people can do in World at War. It's so cool. Right, got 11 zombies left. It's a double points as well. I got 10. Oh, you need to take some of these zombies. Don't worry about making a crawler. Don't worry. I've got one. And you just killed it.
And in the process, I made another one.
But it's faster. Right. Don't shoot any. Let me make one with my ray gun. Hold on. Uh-oh. That was close. I got one. Don't throw any grenades. We're good. Killing this fast one. Right. There we go.
All right. Let's go get
the last two.
Yeah.
Trusting you to know where these are, by the way.
I think I know where it is. The third one that we haven't got yet is back where the old mystery box was. Remember we saw it there?
Yeah, I remember seeing that one.
And then the fourth one, I think we have to teleport for it.
All right. Teleporting by the pyramid, which looks so cool.
I want the Cell 3. I'm jealous.
Yeah, be jealous. This thing is sick.
So we have to link the teleporter.
Okay.
Oh, wait. No, we don't. I think we do. Wait.
When we went to the pyramid and we stood on the pad, it said hold F to teleport.
Oh, did it?
So I think maybe when you use it, you get teleported to that. When you come back, you get teleported to that pad.
Oh, yeah. That's what I think, too.
Yeah, we'll find out anyway.
There it is.
Right. Here we go.
I'm going to get double tap while we're over here.
Shoot it again, just in case. Root beer, you thirsty partner? Right, where's this last one?
That's you gotta teleport for it.
Let's go. If only I had stamina up, I'd beat you to it. I'd beat you.
I have stamina.
You do?
No.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
That's I could have it though, if I bought it.
You could.
But I'm gonna get Jug.
Yeah, good choice.
Because that's probably more important at this point. Juggernog. Oh.
Hello, zombie. Right, let's go to this pyramid. I'm hyped for this.
I'm hyped.
This is a cool map. I'm liking this. Little custom Easter egg sounds as well. Sick. You see it? Huh, it's got a touch thing. And
yeah, I think that's for later on. Hold on. Let me go check, because I think we're supposed to link it. I think that's what it says.
If you're sure, mate, that teleport didn't say anything. What the hell? Well, here we go. No, hold on. I've worked it out. There's like a little kind of panel. Press F to connect the base to the pyramid.
Where's that at?
Just past, literally here. I've just pressed it. Right here, look, see?
Whoa. It
said press F to connect base to pyramid. So now, should be all good. Yeah, press F to travel to the crypt. Cost 1,000. I think it's only fair I do it, right?
Yeah, I can do it.
The pharaoh demands you wait 35 seconds. Oh, whoa.
Oh, I see it. I just turned around and I saw it. It's in this room.
Oh, here we go. So. Whoa, this is sick. Got Freddy Fazbear's pizza box from Five Nights at Freddy's. You can buy perks in here as well. They got little perks.
There's more perks on the wall. Deadshot Daiquiri.
I just bought speed, so I can't buy anymore. Oh, no. Well, there was a machine, like an actual machine with perks on it. That was sick. Yeah, like I said, there we go. The little teleporter pad took us there. Right.
All
right. So what do we do now?
Now what we have to do is kill zombies in the middle of the pyramid.
All right.
This would collect the souls.
This would be a great time for monkey bombs. So if we see any on the floor on our way,
we passed them. There's some in the spawn. There's some in the spawn. Or the, not the spawn. The middle part.
Oh, yeah, yeah. We're not going to
spawn. I
think
I saw them in.
How you know this route is just beyond
this,
me.
This stuff is a lot different than when I last played this V2. This V2 2.3 is a lot different.
But it's good.
Yeah.
I'm liking this a lot.
Okay, so now we have to kill these zombies in here.
Okay.
Where all the blood is on the
press
floor.
Press F to power the pyramid. Do you wanna power it?
Yeah, we can power it.
And alright, let me kill this zombie.
Okay. And then we'll just train him in there, or we'll train him and throw a monkey bomb and then kill him while they're in there?
Yeah. Or we can just train them outside, take them in, and then throw a monkey bomb and shoot them.
That's a good idea.
Yeah, that's a much safer idea. See? Dalek knows. It's got the strats, boy.